everybody. Have you checked out the Mixcraft plugin manager recently? It's got some pretty awesome features that are actually very useful. To access the plugin manager, make sure playback is stopped. Click File, click Plugin Manager. One of the first things you may notice is the column of categories over here on the left, where we have our built-in categories at the top. Then we have all the manufacturers here that you can select or deselect in order to show them in your plugin menus. I've selected a few of my favorites that I use a lot, and then down here at the bottom, you can actually create your own categories. I'm going to click this plus button right here, create a category, and call it Test. And then what we can do is go over here to some of our plugins and right-click, choose Test. Now that plugin is in our test category. But seeing as this was only a test, I'm going to delete that category. When you hover over it, you see the little red X right there? Click it. Category gone. And check out this Show Manufacturers checkbox. What that's going to do is show your manufacturers here and here. Now over on the right-hand side, you've got your list of plugins. At the top of our columns here, I've got all selected. Notice that you can enable or disable or enable using safe mode if you're having trouble with a plugin. You can also sort by name, manufacturer, status, bits, and if you right-click up here, you've got even more choices, like last used or date added if you added a plugin and you can't seem to find it. And let's say you've got a plugin that didn't load. We'll go over here to the unable to load category. Let's say, oh man, I need Contact 7 to load. So it says unloadable right now, but let's change that to attempt to load. And then you will restart Mixcraft, and if it still won't load and ends up here, set it to attempt to load again, then right click, tell it to scan in safe mode. See if that helps you out. And that's the Mixcraft plugin manager. I hope you find this helpful, and thanks again for using Mixcraft.